In this video, we are going to discuss current calculation, shortcut. So, current calculation, how we will do? For example, let's say we have generator of 630 kVA capacity. We have with 415 volts. Let's say 50 hertz is the frequency. Then what will be the current through the generator? For example, this is the generator. So what will be the current passing through the terminals? So mostly generators will be star connected. So let's see the shortcut. So the shortcut is simply whatever the KVA is there, multiply with 1.39, you will get amperes. So here 875.7 amperes is the current. What is 1.39? For example, for calculating current I value, we have formula like KVA apparent power. KVA is nothing but apparent power S into 1000 divided by root 3. Root 3 is nothing but 1.732 into volts. Whatever volts is there, we should take that. So simply what I am going to do is whatever the KVA is there, KVA into, I'm just taking remaining terms as a separate factor. So 1.732. So for example, whatever the voltage you will have for each case, it will be separate formula will be there. So for example, this is the formula. So what is the factor here? Let's calculate the factor. So let's see. So this is the voltage, for example. So what is the factor for that? So let's calculate it. Say 415 is the voltage. For 415, what is the factor? Factor is 1.392. Say 400 voltage. For 400, what is the factor? For example, the factor would be 1.4434. So like that, let's calculate for 433. This 433 is most commonly used voltage. That's why we are calculating for 433. Similarly, we have 480 volts. Generally, this 480 volts is in a USA market. So let's calculate for that also. So the factor will be 1.2028. Similarly, let's calculate for 800 volts. These are generally some inverter places we will use 800 volts. So like this, friends, 7217. Like this, we can simply multiply our whatever the KVA is there with the factor. So you will get directly amperes, 875 amperes in this case. Thank you guys. I will come with another calculation method in next video.